Alright. Hey everyone, thanks for coming along to watch. Decided to play a game of Factorio. Been a couple of weeks. And I want to see if I can get through and build one of these Fandangle mega bases. So I'm starting off on a rail world. This looks like the starting area. Bit of water, I think major. A few too many cliffs for my liking in the start area. I can always expand south. It's like a good open body here. By this time I'll have cliff explosives. Mid-level base up in here. Looks okay. Looks like decent ore patches around. Good oil. Get down the trains out to this way. Uranium's in there. Might just save this one. Keep it as an option. I don't want to start on a desert, so I want to start on the grasslands if I can. Three patches real close together. I'd rather them a little bit more spread out. No, I don't like that one. A little more interesting. A little close. Alright, look at that one. That one does it. No. A little too much water on that one. A lot of forest. Let's see. All the ores to the left, which is kind of cool. Big open spot up here. Now, that might not be too bad. I don't really want those patches so close together, but it might be okay. The oil patch right on the edge of the water, which kind of sucks. Iron expansion, coal expansion, iron and copper out over here, uranium over to the side, oil, no starter oil. I'd have to go way out past 4 or 5 bases to get that oil, no thank you. Decent oil, protect that, more oil. The four starting patches are very spread out. Why can't I have something in between? More starter oil as well. Okay. This was interesting. So it's on the edge of a peninsula over here. Got a full southern peninsula border. I can cross the water to the ore. Useless island, but that's okay. I can order that in. Hard resources like this. Decent clump, decent oil, expansion resources, expansion. No, let's do this one. I'm going to eat that and paste. As well, okay. I think I like this I kinda like this seed. Let's play. Yes, we know. Okay. I have them? Alright, that's all I have. Got a couple of blueprints. I'm gonna try to build as much of this as I can by hand without using them. Yeah, just build for a while. A little bit of wood now. Oh, my son was north. Always the slowest part of the game is the beginning. Should have had the line up here, but that'll be right. Went through all that wood already. Crazy. Half a dozen of those. Yes. Those. And my water's way over there. Cool. Drop out all my original balls. Next up, 10 size packs. Or, I did not turn on my queue, did I? Damn. I see you out there, biters. How about Oh, damn it. Alright. Suspects. Now I need 10 of those. I'll make all those. Guys, I didn't put coal in the burner down there. What I need to do. Was it dead yet? It was, yeah, it just was coal. Probably just build it up anyway. Built any belt yet? Interesting. Those. The mission is almost done already. Definitely need a bigger iron ore. So that's wrong. It's more hull. It's double my coal pot. And then put everything else in the belt. Queue. Why did I not do the queue? Over here. Fifteen, cool. One foot turret, another 10. Right. So those. Very awesome for that. Queue autosave. Might be a little too far. Yeah, a little too far. Let's take off a little bit of that. Alright, mine's go here. Radar sun to scan now. I'm going to need these. I have some iron. Okay, put it back. Hold up. The only mod I've got running is the disco lights. I really like those. They're cool. I can build some stone furnaces because they only take stone. Although, I've done that already. Put all those first and then build the rest of those. Yeah? I do not have power. Interesting. Nothing's got power. Why has nothing got power? Plenty of power. I put it all in the bottom one, but maybe I didn't put enough in it. Okay. Gimme. Yeah, have an entire stack. Gold on the belt. To build those in, I added. Let's put another one. Hold on, let's just go. It's alive. Oh, 22, damn. Shoot. Oh man, that's a huge attack. What the hell? Are you shits? Really? Look, I'm so dead. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna exit because I'm gonna redo that. I'm gonna start. Oh, knock a pen. Play game. New game. I still got the same seed. 0147. Yes, I do. I'm going to turn on that because I forgot that one. Enemy, I'm not supposed to expand, but it'll be the pollution. I just realized it did something else wrong. That one there, there we go. Most new. Always. Real world, modified. Everything else is okay. 1047. Play. Anyone wants to join, you can. Name's under this. I'm going to be a public game. It's also going to be a Steam game. I'm going to have it open to 5 people. Yep. I'm going to leave it as max upload. Have that open. Tag's going to be row if you can't find it. And the password is going to be capital KIWI. It's a Kiwi. And I just realized I spelt that wrong. There we go. It's KIWI. I'm the only admin. Alright, let's do that one more time. Always find it funny when you get attacked by biters when you're researching military. It was a huge attack party, it was ridiculous. What was it, 17 people? 17 biters, and they still had like a good 12 to 20 left over. Is that mine has only got one piece of wood in it, so it's gonna be out already. We didn't pick up there, we're nearly 200 wood. That's not what it probably. Run. One. Right, you. Oops, I don't have a chest. Make me some stone. Okay, well then we need one out of iron. Another one. Another one. Another one. There we go. Different timing, take that. mined out the entire patch. Square. To the whole sack. So, those. And so maybe that's not funny. You two can't provide, damn. Lab. A dozen of those. Whoops, don't have five. Two of those, one of those, one of those. And a pipe and an underground. A dozen poles. Automation. Alright. That because I'm not still X. Actually, optics walls. Oh, okay. Crap. You guys not? Just go away. Please. Listen, thank you. Another 10, so that one there takes 10, and that one takes 10, so let's get another 10. Okay, where's my pump? This is the exact same place I did last time. It went so well for me. Single boiler. Yep, that's what I want. See, I forgot to do that. There's those. You have an entire stack. Lab here. Let's chug away for a while. You don't have any resources left. How rude. You're out. If you have you. If you have you, 2113. I'll lose. And build. Where are those? This goes into belt. That tech party's gonna be down here in a second. Is there. My pulse go there. Let's go up there. That it was. Do pick that'll do. I just put the spell in the completely wrong place, didn't I? One of the power poles goes through. Oh no, that's right. Power poles go through here. Thank you, auto save. Oops. Three miners. All miners. How'd you get there? Must have been one of those. Let's see. Okay. And that can come down here. Ooh, pretty good. I need that. Not that much. Whoopsie. What have we got? 8. Oh, that's 20, 25. Yeah, that'll do. One of those. Oops. Actually, want to do this. That's my chart. Is it there? You can also have those. Oh, that timing though. Much? 17 kills, 57 out of 40 health. Wow. Damn, I put 5 in each of those and it's down to, that's like 10 in each of those and it's down to 4 in each. So look at that attack though, damn. Okie dokie. Okay, so the power. No, I haven't got all the actually do I? Now my power's automated. I need this. Actually I need a few more than just one, but it'll start me off. Heal this guy up. I think I probably need another 7. You have another 6. Myself, I'm gonna grab one of those and grab a few more of those. I'm gonna chuck that in the box somewhere. Right down here. Ah, damn, another attack party's about to come down. Shit, I can't run away yet. Oh, they're out of resources. Wow. Dinner. Off a little more. Don't have any pipe on me. I need a pipe. I need one of those. I'll get another of those. Almost. Two, three, four. Oops. I got heaps of power for now, but it's always good to keep on top. Oh, nice. Probably could have brought that up here now. You make some gears for me, please. My two plates I'll give you. It's 100. Oh Jesus, where the hell did you lot come from? Oh shit. Well, there goes all my iron plate. Son of a bitch! Ah! Alright. That lot must have come from down here. Hey. Oh, you cooked up my miner too, didn't you? How many poles did you take out? You shit. Yep. Oh. We will start on my furnace column then, I guess. I needed 10 of those, don't I? No, 20. Ooh. Upped it. Thank you. 1, 2. How many did I do? I did 3. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Seven. I've got to rebuild those, don't I? Don't I have those yet? I did. Weird. Okay, my coal's good now. That is good. It's iron. Up is good. I just put an entire chest of them. And 10 more of that. Twenty. I'm gonna have to build more of these. I can't survive all burners. Yeah, 58 now. That's the sound of my headset going flat. Resources. I put some wool. Accidentally searched it. Here. Of course. I put in the one spot that doesn't have power. Like that. That's only that, but okay. More ammo, seriously? God. That's another one. Spill two more tarts? Apparently not. Three left. Seriously? I had found like 10 or 11 in each of them. There's seven. Well, there. Get whack. God damn it. And I have an armor on. So 9, 7 and 7. 10 and 8, I think. 12, 13, 17, 10. It's 4 each, wow. Hey there, Matt. How's it going, buddy? Sorry, I just saw your message. Yeah. Not too bad. Not too bad. Surviving. Barely, but I am. I'm trying. These goddamn biters would leave me alone, it'll be even better. I don't want to do that stuff in here. It just looks a bit. Really, a belt? Wow. Another attack forming in the north. Yeah, tell me about it. They wrecked me on the first run through. This is my second run through now. Hoping for a better outcome. We're about 27, still need a lot more. Thirty-four ore under that single miner. Okay, well, I'll even them up. That one? I can't remember. Oh, piss off, seriously? Now those turrets have ammo on them too. There's the three turrets that I just lost. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm going for the rocket launch. I've done it many times before. Please don't laugh at me. I've done it many times before. It's just I want to go in game, super in game on this one. This is gonna be a long run through. But eventually, I'm gonna try to build one of these fandangled mega bases that everyone else seems to have. I should go and kill those spider bases before too long. Now that I'm starting to get some more ore, might be a little bit easier. Chug, chug, chug. Alright, where's some more miners? Buy three doodads. Let's fight fire with fire. No, that's 208. Okay, I don't need copper, but I'll put more copper up here. I have another couple stacks of that. You probably gonna need some of that. Add more coal. Don't need any more yet. A little soon. I have a funny feeling they're gonna go for this. Six. Try not to place too much ammo in these because otherwise I'm just gonna lose more. Three, four, ten. So those got that. Armor. All circuits, optics. I hate how that takes steel plate. 350 hours, damn man. Nice timing. What was your goal? Oh, SpaceX? Yeah, I've done SpaceX before. That was a lot of fun. Iron, glorious iron, finally. When did I do SpaceX? Damn, that was a while ago. would be back in version 15 I did SpaceX. But as you can tell by my beta friends, I haven't played a lot of 17. I've done a few multiplayer games with lots of Colonel Will. But yeah, 17 solo has been far and few between. All my ammo. Oh, here they come. Repair packs. Ah, still getting in with five. Half his ammo, almost half. Didn't get hurt, so four turrets engaged in that attack. And still a mass one coming up here. They still got all their ammo, but they're not gonna last. I need some more turrets. God damn. What should I to make? 51. Okay, it takes more. That takes 7 each, that'll be fine. Think 2 is able to hold on that. Max out my miners now. Yeah, I've been in Will's chat for a, oh god, I've been following him for a long time. I played a few games with him, but no, he's a cool guy. I think he's got a big plan for next month as well. So I'm looking forward to that. And I believe on Tuesday he's got what is it on Tuesday? A speed run he's gonna be running. That should be a lot of fun. SpaceX 1.4 mil science packs just to do SpaceX mod. Yeah, it's insane. It's just insane. The most insane one that I did was a ribbon world with the 30 extra science packs. Have you seen that mod? That one is just stupid. I did it back in 0.16, and it was damn near impossible. My main bus, I could only have one lane of each going across. There was just no room in it. Let's cap it off finally. Absolutely no room to do anything, you couldn't breathe in the base. And I just looked at it just before starting this new playthrough, and it's not compatible with this version anymore, so even if I wanted to recreate it and do it again, I'd have to run a rollback my games and then update them again. Did I love it? I don't know if I loved it. I think I loved to hated it. It was just crazy stupid. I don't think I'll do that again. It was definitely an interesting one though. Oh, glorious iron. Yeah, I think it'll be a while before I try that again. It was just so iron heavy. Everything required iron. Oh, definitely. But I did it as a ribbon world, and that was, I think, was my mistake. It would have been fine if I did it just as a normal base, just a normal run-of-the-mill map. But yeah, running it as a ribbon world was very, very much a mistake. Was it done? Something. some of those. And the boring manual start. You can place in there. Give me some. Oh god, what am I doing? I need gears as well. Whoopsie. Gears. A box. What the? Always got boxes. That way. How to save over here. Can I build more turrets? Or I build more turrets. Also build it right there, wouldn't I? See, I'm on. We're done. Belt. Out. There we go. Speed that up a little bit. Maybe I should put my alerts back on, huh? How much health? 22 health. And slight overproduction. Perfect. That one back and possibly another. Okay, I'm feeling a little more safer there now. That's all my mind is there done. One shot. Okay. So we've got those weapon upgrades, damn. The research is so interesting. Output's full, okay. I don't feel I got the ratio wrong. Oh, it's 1 to 2, isn't it? Was it wrong as such? It's just, one two short of the laps. There's the seatbelt. Nice. Oh, what the, where the hell are you guys coming from now? Oh my god. And I probably have should have maybe put a couple of pipes in. Where's my power? Oh, it's close. They're fine. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. What are those? I'll try to use up my pipe. God damn it. Well, might as well put some gun turrets down anyway. Can I just have my single pipe, please? There we go. And excellent. Yeah, here come my buddies. Let's send 2 or 3 at a time, it's fine. He's got damn attacks that are like 20 in size. I shouldn't speed up. What's my pollution looking like anyway? Oh, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I'm just gonna get that on, but I think I'm gonna have to go take out the space. Not one turret. Need two more. Let's grab some repair packs. Let's grab. Finally, he's done. Where's my ammo? Let's drop another 100 in there. Take a 100 in there. Full up, still full. Okay, they're working. I'll top those up. Mine's going okay, my coal's going okay, rather. The rest of that. Iron ore's backing up. The base should survive for a little while. I'm gonna build actually, I might just build something in my copper smelter. So I'm gonna need that pretty soon. I love that copy paste feature. That's what I want. I do not need that. Oh my god. What do I need? Apples and inserters. Lots of inserters. Lucky. And two extra dice. There we go. Shit. Might be okay, might have survived that one. Three. Okay, we'll start with this one then. Bum. Can't buy that. Three packs. Why am I doing this at night time? I always go out spider battling at night. Worms. Crap. Not much I can do. I'm gonna have to fight them. But I can leave the worms. That's what I'll do. Okay. Let's grab some over there. Oh, right, one, two. Get up. Okay, defense up. Does that? Okay, Thank you. Nope. Thank you. Nope. Thank you. Okay, that's safe. That's safe. I don't know if you guys want to know. Sorry, I was trying to reach out then. What was that question? Sorry. I have a challenge to do. How many trains I will do on one train web? The most I've seen around is like 400 trains in one map. I'm about to die. Holy crap. And these guys are just chewing up all my ammo. That's great. I'm gonna grab some fish and I'll pull him away. Yeah, about 400 trains is the most I've ever seen on one single map. And that was just stupidly huge. I think the most I ever had was about 250. Fishy, fishy, fish. Go there. Alright, three. How should I approach this? Maybe up around the cliff and come back into the top? That might work better. I'll put my repair packs, which I seem to have lost. Oh no, they're there. There. Alright, this time. Start about here. Yeah. Oh Jesus, not again. Oh, just saved him. I put my gun back. Every time I put my gun there. And I might have to grab some more. There more. I think you got it. You did. Okay. Oh, well, well. Hey, do the cheating. Ammo 14, 25, 18K, that's okay. Ooh, just got that one off. Off. One base down. Woohoo! It took like 60 fish. Alright, one down. Easy one down. Oh my god. I don't think that thing has actually sent any attacks, but when it does, I'm so in trouble. So much trouble. Probably need to grab some more fish while I'm at the lake. Here. Why not grab them? You can't reach. I'm sitting basically on top of it. Oh, get one again, really? Come on, something like that. Well, I have had an attack. Do some trains, I will, buddy. But at the moment, I am not at trains. I am quite a few researches away from trains. But as soon as I get there, I will. This is gonna be a slow one. Oh my god. These spiders are unrelenting at the moment. I'm just gonna build up some defenses. I'm gonna head up and try to take out those spiders. Once I've taken out the spiders, then I'll be a little more safer to actually continue building and whatnot. See, I don't know. I thought I was dropping ammo randomly. There we go. Power. Boink, boink, boink. Boink, boink, boink. Oops. Alright, need to get some copper down here. And take everything. Ooh, hello, Mr. Spider. How did you get down here and who killed you? Okay, how about a random defense turret then? And you filled up 250 furnaces. I still have 90 on me. I get one. Oopsie. Oopsies. I'm really gonna need more of those, aren't I? Okay. I think I should go for the radar out of iron. Not out of iron now. Put it on. I don't want to take out that one, but that's so many little bitters. Screw it, let's do it. Away my gun, grab my attack profile. Right, one. Gun, gun. Oh shit, out again. That was bad. I just lost about, what was that? Yeah, about 70 ammo. Oops. Oh well, let's do it again. Sign preferably without losing my ammo. Oh, get away. Right. long till that runs in? Now? Almost. Oh, that's right, one that's in the oil. I need to put a, remind myself to put the radar down here, but they'll do. Right, that's right there. How bad is this one up here? How much have I got? 48. A little more. Might be okay. Then, it's an 1840. Okay, that's all. You can get. Go away. Keep on clicking it. There. Okay, can I do that one? Oh, I heard a wormy. Oh, there's a few wormies. Okay. There's some more ammo back here. That should be enough. Too close. Nope, too close. Not too close, good. Nope, too close. Too much. Eight. What's too close, okay. Pretty fish. Can I have all that? No, apparently not. Okay. Has some steel. I had to build some steel smelting at the base just to get a little bit. Well, that's gonna be three spawners down. And I am out of research, cool. Nope, nope, nope. Official turret, I think. Hey, 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 hey. Excuse me. Official. Furnace. Excuse me, go for the furnace, you shit. Die then. Okay, don't you go for the furnace, you shit, it's. Out. Ow, ow. There's a worm up north, which is gonna be the problem one. Did. Oh, right, you die. Oh, wait, I die, because I wasn't looking at my health. I killed him, though. Ah, good thing these ones are good enough. Enough ammo to carry on for a while. Oh, I knew someone was still going to be watching. Tell you, 17 biters, they're nasty. I wanted to put that too, didn't I? I've got enough ammo when I get up here. That one dart. Two boss. Oh, two boss. Right. Alrighty. Right, what is that? Oh God, the school messages. Oh, nice, man. That's the cool thing with Factorio is you can play while watching someone else playing as well. Other games that I normally play, you can't do that. You kind of gotta devote yourself to it. But that's what I like about Factorio, it's just such a chill game. So easy just to plod along. You can jump in for a couple hours and, you know, leave it as it is and come back again later. Alright, what do we need? Build a few more of those. Probably don't need the belts actually, now looking at it. Do need a lot of these. I believe I'm finished red research already. And I haven't even built it automated yet. Second there, got all that in there. Those. Don't know why, because I'm not actually building it. Oh, I know what I'll do. I will stack up all the excess. Nice. That way, not wasting time. How to make grey train with that colour stuff. Grey train with the color stuff. Do you mean changing the color of the train? If that's what you mean, you click on the train itself and there's an option to change the color. This 800 iron. Can't show you, otherwise I would. I get to it, I can show you, but otherwise, when you open up the train menu up in the top left-hand corner, there should be an option for color. You've got to be really close to it, though. Which way was I going to build? I was going to build right. Avoid this cliff. Get away. Oh, yeah, it's the same place though. It should be exactly the same place for you. The top left-hand corner of the train menu. So left-click on the train, and then top left-hand corner, it should be up there. Only problem with version 17 I have is those biters are just brutal now. I never had a problem. I used to be able to run a pistol right up until the time I got piercing rounds, but with the new updates they did to them, they're actually scary. They're a threat. You want the number for grey? Grey RGB number. It should be like 169, 169, 169. So all three values 169, I believe. I regret putting this here, but oh well. Hey, welcome back. Glad I could help. Miami, Minnesota. That's like that. That's okay. That was a mini bus, I think. I just remembered I haven't taken that you yet, have I? Grr. Alright. What have I got? 124. Grab some more ammo. Grab my gun. Take way down. So one worm, psh, easy. Oh, running through some more spit. This is just off him, off him, off him, off him, off him. Okay, so as long as I've got some defenses, it should be okay. Now that I have these targets. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. No, 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 think. But right. And all. Okay. No. Okay, you go in there. Bottom one. Yeah. There. That there. I should run this up. I probably should run this up rather than down. There. 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 Switch, switch. You can't reach that, really. These are kids, yum yum yum, yum yum yum. All this is gonna have to move eventually, but that'll be okay. A minibus with two lane gap, so that will be another iron, another copper, one lane gap. On Steam, I have 748. Standalone, well in excess of about 4,500. So, I've got a few hours. Hey, Con, how's it going, buddy? Right, I can build some inserters without building the goddamn gears. And then I'll be able to build a double up of this. There was double up. 1, 2, 3. Oh, perfect. We got. yeah, spaghetti's fun. Everyone makes spaghetti bases. Even the people who try not to, aka me, I still make spaghetti bases. Just because, well, they're interesting. This one here was not going to be a spaghetti base, but it's been a while since I played, and I've been playing on and off on streamers. Christ, I've got to turn that tone down. Hey Adam, thanks for the follow there, dude. You actually scared me on that one, man. Thank you. I appreciate that follow. But yeah, I've been playing with some streamers and that, and I keep forgetting just how brutal the biters are on this version. Yeah, fire away. If I can't help you with your questions, I'm sure someone else can. I do wrong there? I did something wrong. Gap, there we go. That one didn't scare me. Nice try. Thanks for the follow there, man. I really appreciate it. I'm wrong here. Oh, I put the bowl on the inside and on the outside. There we go. One, is there a way to find out the correct ratios for the stuff that I need? And two, is there a way to get extra tools on the left of the hot bar without having to do the research it requires? Two. Hey, I see more than two questions. Okay, so the easiest way there for the f I'll go with the first one there first. So how do you get more than the one bar or two bars? It's in your settings and it's in your interface, I believe. And there we go, active quick bars. That was escape, settings, interface, active quick bars. You can have up to four as a maximum. And that's all good. The things on the right hand side here, you should have everything there available to you from the get go. The only ones you won't is the personal rep report and the exoskeleton. You gotta wait till they come available, but again, until they're available, they're pointless buttons, but you should have everything else. Otherwise, click the three dots, and you can tick on the things you may be missing. That's the three dots in the corner there. Find out the correct ratios. It's a little harder. It's a bit more trial and error. I don't always build to the perfect correct ratios. Sometimes I overbuild, overproduce. That's a personal reason why I do that. It's just so I know I've got enough. Once you've played a few hundred hours, you sort of get used to different designs that you might like. Like, I like this one. I didn't come up with it, but I like this design. It's somewhat quick, easy, and efficient. The only thing I don't like is the two power poles there. But the correct ratio is, it's a bit of math, really. We've got one of those around. Challenge, find perfect nuclear ratio? No thank you. The nuclear ratios have always just been build it as big as I possibly can until it works. Yeah, that is. I normally grab a blueprint. I've got a few blueprints from a few other friends that I've kind of borrowed, shall I say, and then I use those. So I really don't use the worry about the math on that one. I'll try to do it from scratch. I'll definitely be using a nuclear blueprint. But things like red science, that's probably your easiest ratio. It takes 5 seconds, takes a copper plate, takes an iron gear wheel. An iron gear wheel takes two iron plate. Okay, I'll come back to that question there for you, Con. So an iron gear wheel takes half a second and gives you takes two and gives you half a second, so you need four every second. And then it needs five. So if I do I have the blueprints loaded here? I do not. Damn, I don't have my blueprint loaded. Give me a second. I will have to find my blueprints. Where is it? I think it's this one. You did it. Let's see if it is this one. Import. Work? No worky. Old blueprint, obviously. Red green science. Oh man, that's so old. Oh, don't want to go with this one. Yeah, this is. Look at that. There's the build I just finished completing. Except for this one has. This one got. Is that way? Oh, it's more condensed. It's condensed and has the iron being undergrounded underneath the circuits. There's a 1-to-1 ratio. There's gear wheels. There's a steam setup. There's a steel smelting, which I need to set up next. I need to expand my I just realized I didn't do that at all at the right length. But that'll get me going at least. It's got me a full belt. Yeah, they are. You should have the construction tools. They're pretty useless until you have the bots. But you should have those available. It's not a setting, I don't think. You've clicked on the three buttons though, to make sure you've done that. You click the three buttons and made sure that you've ticked all the boxes. What do I have there? Oops, that one. 14, yeah, I need 24. And maybe. Oops, wrong one. Where is it? Oops. Wonder if it's because I've got the I selected the auto research, so I've got the research queue enabled, and I'm wondering if it's because of that. Possibly it. I couldn't tell you otherwise. Well, the only thing I could think of is that auto research. Otherwise, it may. Otherwise, I have no clue if it's not that. I think it's the research queue. Either way, I'll have a quick look for you. New game save. Quit. Play. New game. Advanced. It's this ceiling here. I'm wondering if it's because of that. I'm gonna turn it as a once the game is finished. And I'll start. No, I still have it there. Oopsie. Can I escape that, please? Thank you. There's nothing there. Shouldn't be there. Shouldn't be a sound. Another? No, not another. No mods. It's about alt mode. Yeah, you might have to, man. I'm sorry, I don't know the answer to this one. You are running version 17, aren't you? So no, Red Skark up there, he's not running 17 at the moment, so. I really don't know, man. I'm sorry. There you go. Matt said that you have to go into a game that already had bots to activate it. That could definitely be an answer. Try that out. See if that gets you the your answers. Depending how big you're building, dude, you always need more. Always need more, always need bigger. You think you got big enough? Nah, double it. Build it bigger again. Because this space is just gonna be rebuilt over and over and over again. It really is. Because I messed up all my ratios right from the beginning. What do you need? You need gears out. Oh, it's because red science. And you'll still need more room, and then once you've managed to get it in that space, then you'll still want it to be bigger again. Because why not, right? There must be copper. There we go. And oh yeah, he wants a circus. What the hell are we waiting on? Don't need this one. It's going to be too many. There we go. Again, this is just a start of science, so I'm going to be building this much, 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 much bigger. At least my iron's starting to run now. All right, where we at? This one, this one, this one. Oh, 38 in there, 38 in there. Boost up. This is now starting to get a draw. No, bigger is never big enough. Bigger is too big once your computer can't handle it and can't keep up. Even then, buy a new computer and keep building. Don't know where I want this. Oh, scared me again. Thanks, Matt. And I just realized I put all those in the wrong place. One, two, and five. And one, two, three. And that one there. One. Apples. Whoa, okay. That's fine. I don't need to run away. See where the power pole's supposed to go there. There and there. Looks great. Get some light. Oh, now I can see. Put that on queue. I just realized I can probably cancel that queue. One, that one, that one. And I'll just grab from the belt. That there is the one and only mod that I have. That is Disco Labs. It's just called Disco Labs. A few people are trying to get it to become the new norm. It looks really cool, especially at night time. You can see it just flickers through, and when you get all the colors going, it flickers all colors, which is just so cool. It's just a neat little feature that, as I said, a few of us want to make that as the new norm. That we want the developers to actually have that as how the labs are supposed to run. I really need to get steel running. I have a blueprint for the bear, really dumb, stupid little plastic steel build. Steel smelter, half. Mid-game smelter, nope. Stone, no. Damn, it's only that ginormous thing there. Okay. I guess this is going to be a seal. It looks like I'm gonna need some more cool. Holy crap, he scared the crap out of me. Damn, I'm touching that base now. Which probably means this is all gonna get attacked very soon. Holy crap, he scared me. Why am I getting so scared all of a sudden? Is it okay for the build? Yeah, yes. And I'll just deactivate the lights. Yes. Yeah, that's the old way of doing it, isn't it? Oh well, it works. Only bad thing about this design is it uses a lot of undergrounds. I have not yet automated. Also take steel poles, which I of course need steel to run and make steel poles. Queue it up, okay. Whoops. Fail. Yes, it is. And that one. Yeah. I'm going to do some of those. Few people still use it. I don't know. Nuclear to me, it's never been what I thought it was going to be. It's sort of, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I thought nuclear power would be more powerful. To me, it just created a lot of lag issues. And on some of the really ginormous bases that I've seen and played around with, those bases just could not handle steam. They couldn't do it at all. I tried to build that side. I need to build this side. And yep, there's a problem. Oh, for 50 steel plate for that? Really? Didn't think it was that much. Wow. Okay. Probably should upgrade my coal now. Bit of coal got, holy crap. The stone miners ever ran out. Nope, they didn't. Somewhere up there. And I want that input right. Okay, what are we up to here? There we go. And there. Right, I have now build one of those and get rid of one of those. Coal's coming down. There's that stupid little box with pistols. That one. Down there. Got more armor now. Didn't replace my ammo production. Okay. That's okay, that's alright. And throw those. Science is gonna back up nicely. Because everything's running so slow, I'm just gonna be able to keep up. Oh, where's that fighter? That one. Ooh, he's on the edge. Alright, so I'm gonna get some big butter attacks again soon. I don't care too much about this stuff, but should probably have some defenses up at least. Off range. We're making a base for every intermediate products that will be transporting by trains. So eventually in this playthrough, and it's an eventually moment, I will have small little outposts. One will be purely for making gears, and it will make gears in such a huge quantity that it'll have a couple of different trains coming and going to it. So iron plates coming to it, and then gears leaving, and they'll go to different parts of the base. Each part of the base that requires gears, so all of the inserters, there'll be an inserter base that will have a train load of gears coming to it. There'll be a belt base that will have train load of gears coming to it. So every item will have, exactly as you're saying, its own own train station, own train depot that will have a whole bunch of stuff coming and going to it. Now, I'm not sure what sort of scale I'm going to put that up to, whether or not I'll have something like inserter, having one area just for inserters, and then have another area for the long-handed and another area for fasts, and having all the intermediate products going over to the inserter base, and then the inserter base sending out items everywhere. I don't know yet. I guess it'll be a play by ear, some moment, that one. Exactly. More trains the better. Then I can send my map over to our seating when it inevitably breaks, telling them fix trains. So we've already found out that if you spawn 35,000 biters on a map, that breaks the map. In fact, it will break an entire server that it's been hosted on. UPS and FPS up in the corner goes down to around about 0.1. And then sometimes it goes as low as 0.04. It's quite impressive. I don't know why I'm cutting down this entire forest. Kind of got sidetracked. There's gonna be an excuse to come up and just steal all the circuits. No more crafting for me. I did build the labs, didn't I? Yes, I did. Oh, I built six apparently. Whoopsie. Well, I had to build another three. What was that? 6 times 4, 24 labs running. I probably can remove the gun turrets from in here, put them around the outside. And before biter attack. Shouldn't be able to get into this piece. We'll stick in here. Where are they anyway? Yeah, pretty much on all borders. I should build this belt down. Welcome back. I need the copper down though. Oh, nice one, man. Where are you from, anyway? I think 24 is my number I'm looking for. Yeah, 24. What have I got? I has 14. Another 10 of these. There we go, 10 more. Damn belt. Damn stupid fat fingers can't place belt, stone furnaces. Born and raised in Greece, but I'm half Finnish due to my mother being Finnish and currently living in Finland. Okay, so you're born and raised in Greece, but you're Finnish living in Finland. Jeez. Yeah, makes total sense. Fully follow you on that one. Let's see if I can bamboozle you. I am from born and raised in New Zealand, and now I live in Canada. Nope, not UK. Although Victoria seems to be probably the most, I think it's po most popular in the UK compared to anywhere else in the world. As I always find that a bunch of people from the UK play or watch this. I am out of iron again. Cool. I couldn't tell you. I've known a lot of British people, and nope, couldn't tell you. They're a weird bunch, though. Those. I can just redo all this myself. Oh my god. Wow, I ran out of some furnaces. Seriously? Okay. Okay, right. Here's mine. I should just stop going fast and try to go a little slower, more accurately. As he says, as he pisses up another placement. Okay, let's put those in place. Where is it? Should I get military? Grenades. Lab research. That one, landfill. Don't really need it yet. Let's get the gates. Then we'll go back to that one. Do we have enough of those? Wow. Give us some of this coal that I've got. Can I give us some copper? No, we'll wait. We'll wait. There we go. Alrighty. You build those. See, oops. Steel iron rods. Eventually, eventually, but it's a wee way out. This is only was ever meant to be a very short stream today. Just as I sort of established, found a map that I liked, and then I was going to basically call it quits then. But you guys all sort of popped on and said hello, so I was like, you know what, I'll stream for a little bit. Play for a little more than I initially planned to. And that's turned into the whole I just 5 more minutes. Just I'll just do 5 more minutes and then I'll stop. Right, yeah, I'll throw a light in here too so you can see where I am. But I'm gonna have to go down and take care of this. Get the ammo, but I need a lot more ammo. There's iron plates to make single magazine. Let's put that in there. Then build that up. There we go. I'll just do all of it. That. You make this. Level here you can. Stop making it. Whatever you can. All that, all of that, and all that. Nope, not that. What's all that? Right. In the meantime. I know how these sneaky little biters work. Every time I start building defenses, they come after me. I wouldn't say I'm smarter than you. I am still incredibly new in the game. I mean, on Steam it shows me only at 749 hours, which is including 4 hours tonight. There are other people out there who have got way more hours, but what I say to that is just play, enjoy it. It's a great game. Yeah, only. There are other people out there who have, like that's on Steam, 700 hours on Steam, 750 hours on Steam. I have also played it on the client, which is a download client, and I had about 2,000 hours on the download client. And yes, I still say only. Other people have well in excess of like nearly 10,000 hours now. So, in the grand scheme of things, I'm still very new. Link. But the best thing to do is just play, enjoy it. It's a great game. It's hours and hours of content available. And at the end of the day, your mind's your own imagination. Like, you're limited only by your own mind. Nope, it's gonna be there. Anyway, oh, just more iron. Okay, there we go. Build it up. Vigilance. Walls. Alright. Getting there. Getting there. Should I take out those biters? I probably should. Okay, buddy. I'm going to endeavor to stream more, more frequently, more often. So, please come back along. Enjoy. It's really good of you to join me at this time. Set this base out. Holy crap, you scared me again. God damn you guys. Thank you, man. Thanks, Colin, for the follow, buddy. And Adam, thank you so much. I'm so sorry, dude. I only just noticed that you followed on Mixer and gave me some sparks as well. Thank you, dude. That's really cool, buddy. Really appreciate that, bud. I gotta get used to this whole multi-platform streaming biz. I shall see. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Uh-oh. Check out the wormies. I'm out of ammo again. How many ammo I got? Uh-oh. Retreat. About anymore. Alright. Well, I took out the worms. Now to take out the actual database. With my 4 ammo. That was nearly death. Run out of copper. Still had copper, didn't I? Damn, I don't. Alright, we got some copper. So 126 rounds. I might just grab some of that. In my box here. Alright, I should be able to take out on my own without the turrets. More shooting speed? That's military science for the shooting speed. Coming on a different angle, that way I can uncover a little bit more of the map, as well as see the base now what I'm after. Couple more biters than I would like to fight. Then I use the turret to shoot rather than myself, because the turrets gain a better shooting damage. They gain this here a lot more than what you do. There you go, turrets. Shooting speed and range and health. It stacks. Oops, I missed the turret. Where did my turret go? There it goes. Look at you. Alright. And. Okay. Oh damn, now I'm preaching on these ones. Crap. Oh, and the oil guys. Yep, oil's gonna be under attack soon. Power, how's my power doing? Oh yeah, my power's out. I need more power. How about that? That's up. Gears, wow. An underground belt. And that's supposed to be you mining, and that there. That doesn't have is the basic ammo being crafted. And I could do it and it takes iron plate. I could do it right there. How do I get a single wire every time? Bubbles. Oops, I'm out of normal power poles. Oh, what am I out of? Copper. Awesome amount of copper. I need another stone furnace. Thing I preemptively. There's stacks of them up here. They are still being attacked, aren't they? Let's say 19, 9, 9, 12, 9, 8, 7, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, they're all being attacked up there, prior by these guys and this one. You absorbing pollution there, bud? There we go. I don't know if I'm going to need those there. Right. Five more. That's also pretty good because the power's out. Alright. Power. I built one of those, let's build another one. We got six. Wow, I'm out of belt. Wow, okay. I suppose I'm gonna crank in the way. It is. Just there and there. Another fortune center. I get another fortune center? Why is that? Damn it. Filter out. Filter belt. Belt and filter out. Is this? Oh, I'm out of parcel. Okay, and I'll stack. I'll limit those stacks. One row. And four stacks. Okay, folks. That's going to be the end of my stream there tonight. As I was saying, it was only supposed to ever be a short stream. And it just sort of ended up being longer and longer and longer. But I should be back there in probably about 12 hours' time. If anyone is still around and hanging wants to hang out, by all means you are welcome to. So I look forward to seeing everyone in a few hours' time. Again, thank you for coming along. Thank you for the hosts. I'm going to be running some ending credits here, so the screen's going to go crazy and do some different things. Hopefully it works. Let's see if it does. Give me a second. credits, where are you? Credits? Why are my credits not working? Roll credits. There we go. Thank you again, everyone, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.